हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल टेक्निक्स एंड ओपन इलेक्टिव कोर्स। इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव डिस्कस सिलेक्शन क्राइटेरिया फॉर चूजिंग एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल इक्विपमेंट, डिफरेंट मैकेनिज्म्स इन्वॉल्व इन एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल इक्विपमेंट्स वेर डिस्कस्ड, कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड वर्किंग ऑफ ग्रेविटी सेटलिंग चैम्बर, अ प्राइमरी डस्ट कलेक्टर was discussed in detail with its advantage, limitations and application. In today's session, we will going to start cyclone separator, a most widely industrially used air pollution control equipment. The goal of today's session is to demonstrate an understanding of the basic principle, construction, working of cyclone separator used to control particulate emission generated by stationary source of air pollution by successfully completing the review questions at the end of the topic. At the end of this session, you will able to understand and describe the basic principles, construction and working mechanism of cyclone separator used to control particulate emissions generated by stationary sources of air pollution. You will able to recognize the structure and various parts of cyclone separator and describe how they collect particulate matter. You will able to describe the factors that affecting collection efficiency of cyclone separator. You will able to list the types of cyclone can be used to control particulate emissions for numerous industrial applications. You will able to understand the advantages, limitations and industrial application of cyclone separator. As we have discussed in last session, gravity settling chamber can be used for particle size greater than that of 50 microns. Cyclone separator can be utilized for particle size ranging from 5 to 25 microns. Cyclone separator is simple to design and maintaining. It ensures dry collection and disposal of collected particulate matters. It can handle large volume of gas at temperature up to 90 degrees Celsius. Cyclones are widely used in industries producing larger quantity of gas containing larger size particles like cement and fertilizer. With this, I welcome you all for the next session. Thank you.